First Lieutenant Durand, ma'am. 3rd Brigade, 14th Infantry Regiment, and I am damn glad to see you.
We heard you needed some backup.
Actually, we need to get the hell out of here. But I guess your ship couldn't carry us all. They dropped us here a few months back. We get supplies every couple weeks. We didn't see anything local that was more dangerous than lichen. Yesterday, these animals started coming out of the ground. No idea where they're from. This is what's left out of 90 men. I'm the ranking officer.
Why are you out here in the first place?
There's been a lot of pirate activity in this cluster. We set up a chain of listening posts in the local systems, in case they have a staging base.
We do have a ship in orbit. We could bombard them.
Wouldn't do much good. They're moving around deep underground. The only time they come near the surface, and they're right on our position. You bombard them, you take us out too.
We've taken care of the immediate problem. Do you think you can hold this position?
Actually, that wasn't the immediate problem. What we just fought was a probe. Our seismic sensors are picking up a crapload more on their way up from underground. We've got 5 minutes, tops. We might be able to hold them off if we were at peak, but you can see the fighting's busted this place up.
Do what you can to secure your position. We'll see if we can get some of your defenses operational.
Aye, aye, Commander. You heard the woman. Everybody pool magazines and grenades. Take a leak and a drink while you can. And if anyone wants a smoke, it's as good a time as any.
Taken down. guard.
Holy hell, ma'am. Talk about a near-run thing. You all right?
Never mind me, are you all right?
Still on my feet. But we've been fighting for almost 26 hours straight. None of us will be standing for long. There's one other thing I should mention. One of our other listening posts went offline 3 days ago. I don't know if it's coincidence, a pirate raid, or what. But if you want to check in on them...
We'll check on them. I don't know why there are Rachni loose out here, but I intend to find out.
Ma'am, we're getting a signal from one of the ground scan UAVs. A big hollow space about 500 meters under the surface.
Right, that must be it. That must be where they're coming from. My people aren't in any condition for a clearing operation, though.
What sort of opposition would you expect?
Hell if I know. I hope we've bled them. But that's tight quarters, and their territory. If you want to take a throw at it, we'll give you the coordinates. But it's your call. You saved our asses, Commander. Thanks.
Destroy you!